Hello students, in this video we are going to study the third part of components of food. And in this video we have to study vitamins. So at first we have to understand what are vitamins. Vitamins are the smaller nutrients that protects us from diseases. Now, how many types are there of vitamins on the basis of solubility? On the basis of solubility, there are two types of vitamins. These are water-soluble vitamins and fat-soluble vitamins. What are called water-soluble vitamins? The vitamins that can dissolve in water are called water soluble vitamins. As for example, vitamin B and C can dissolve in water. So vitamin B and C are called water soluble vitamins. Fat soluble vitamins. What are called fat soluble vitamins? The vitamins that can dissolve in fat are called fat soluble vitamins. And the examples of fat soluble vitamins are vitamin A, D, E and K are called fat soluble vitamins. How many types are there of vitamins on the basis of functions? Now we have to study the types of vitamins on the basis of functions. The first one is vitamin A. What are vitamin A? The vitamin that protects us from night blindness is called vitamin A. That means the disease that can cause by the deficiency of vitamin A is called night blindness, and the sources of vitamin A are carrot, papaya, mango, eggs and fish oil. These are the sources of vitamin A. Vitamin B. The disease that can cause by the deficiency of vitamin B is beriberi, and the sources of vitamin B are meat, sprouts and whole grains. Vitamin C. The disease that can cause by the deficiency of vitamin C is scurvy, and the sources of vitamin C are lemon, orange, sprouts and amla. These are the main sources. Vitamin D. The disease that can cause by the deficiency of vitamin D is rickets, and the sources for vitamin D are fish, egg, milk and sunlight. Sunlight also gives us vitamin D. And vitamin A. The disease that can cause by the deficiency of vitamin E is reproductive disorders, and the sources of vitamin E are meat, milk, leafy vegetables and dry foods. These are the main sources for vitamin E. And the last one is vitamin K. The disease that can cause by the deficiency of vitamin K is excessive bleeding, and this disease is called hemorrhoids, and the sources for vitamin K are spinach, cabbage and all leafy vegetables. That's all. Thank you so much for watching this video.